As many people are already aware, on the weekend of September 29th and 30th, Vancouver's men's rights activist group, that's Vancouver MRA, will be holding a two-day men's rights summit, a very small summit, circus, and sideshow, somewhere on the streets of Vancouver. And this glorious event, the first ever of its kind, and the first annual Vancouver Circus and Sideshow. It is true that Vancouver MRA is not the only boots-on-the-ground men's rights organization in Canada. Not by a long stretch. There is also Men's Rights Edmonton and Men's Rights Hamilton, organizations doing excellent and groundbreaking work. The Edmonton group is now so effective that an opposition organization has been formed to thwart them. However, the city of Vancouver is where we do our human rights activism and where Vancouver MRA was formed and continues to operate. Vancouver is the city on Canada's left coast, where an awful lot of action is happening in the men's rights movement. For newcomers, that's the human rights movement focusing on the social, the legal, and the economic human rights issues affecting men and boys. So, in addition to the first annual Mancouver Western Canadian Men's Rights Summit Circus and Sideshow, we're going to do something more. And you can help, even if you're not in this fine city. In recognition of the groundbreaking work done in Canada and done in Vancouver on behalf of the humanity and the human rights of men and boys, we will be petitioning the office of the mayor, the office of the premier of BC. That's Christy Clark, who now has regular breakfast meetings of the senior members of BC's provincial government, in which men are barred from entry and ejected from the premises right down to the serving staff. And we will be petitioning the office of the prime minister of this country, my home and yours. That's Canada, to officially rename the city in which this great human rights work is being pursued to the appropriate name reflecting this great work. Going forward, let nobody refer again to the obsolete nomenclature of a previous era, and from today onwards, let this city be recognized by its true name, Vancouver, British Columbia. There is a petition on change.org and linked from a voiceformen.com/ petition where you can go and lend your voice to the official renaming of Vancouver, BC to Mancouver, BC. Thank you for your support and for your kind attention.